I met you in the summer to my heartbeat sound. We fell in love.
What's up guys, it's Ayla. Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be doing a video where I do my workout routine. So I'm going to be doing a little workout with my cheer team on Zoom. So I know a lot of you probably have already done this already, but I thought I would vlog mine. Now I'm just in my loft bed right now. So the Zoom chat should start in about 30 minutes. Before I get started, don't forget to turn this into this. So don't forget to hit the subscribe button down below to be a part of the A Squad. And also turn on your post notifications so you can be notified whenever I post a video, which is every week or every other week. I kind of just post them whenever. Posting in a long time, but sorry about that. But I haven't had any good ideas, and I just thought, why not do a little workout vlog? So comment down below, if the comments are not turned off, what videos you think I should do. Because I have a lot of free time in this quarantine, and I just think that I'm just gonna do a little vlog. I'm gonna go ahead and get started. Bad. Ah! Okay, that was probably really done. I actually did a few. I did that 3 times, and I did a few more workouts plus that. So I'll put the workouts that I did on the screen to do, and I think I forgot to do burpees, but I did burpees almost. So I've just finished my spelling test. Now I'm putting on my mom's shoes right now because my feet are pretty big, so I can fit into like adult shoes. Now I'm gonna go outside and jump the trampoline. About to go jump the trampoline, and Lord of mercy, the sun is bright. And it's actually a pretty nice day. It's actually kind of cold, but it's sunny, so I might lay out later, get my tan on. And I hope you guys love my new summer intro because I am loving it. I made it last night. And it actually took me not that long, kind of, but yeah, I really love it. And I know it's technically not summer, but I'm just getting summer vibes, so I just really wanted to make one. All right, so. I was close to getting my full, or not really close. Halfway around I got there, and it was janky. Like, I would start this way. Kind of like this. I guess it's called a half, but and I would try it, but I don't want to break my arm again. / other arm, / neck, / knees, / ankles, and yeah, not gonna break anything. That's pretty good. Toe touch tuck. I think I need to tuck more so. Okay, and my noodles are starting to talk. About to vomit, so I'm gonna go. Wow. Hello. Okay, gotcha. Not the best idea to eat ramen noodles and then go on the trampoline. So, bad idea to eat ramen noodles and go jump on the trampoline. Like, odds are you're probably gonna throw up, so. All right, really beautiful day. So I jumped on the trampoline. I think I'm just gonna lay out and then, oh, I might go swimming. Okay, I think I'm gonna go swimming. The pool feels really good, so. I'm gonna go change it to my bathing suit. Okay, I'm not sure if that worked, but I really hope it did. All right, so my mom and me are gonna go drop these eggs off at my cousin's house. And my aunt knows about it, which is my dad's sister. and their kids are gonna come find them in their yard. They're not gonna touch them. My cat just walked. Oh my gosh. My cat, I heard a thump and I didn't know. I thought that was my dad or something in the back of the truck or something, but it turns out my cat jumped on the back of the car, walked up here, because I heard go. That's what I heard up on the top of my roof. And then I look and I see a cat jump down my window. All right, I'm back outside. My phone is about to die. So I'm gonna get the music started and lay out, and I'll get back to you later. All right, so I'm done and I'm gonna just go ahead and end the video for today. I hope you guys liked it. And I think it was a really nice day today. I know I've said that like 15,000 times, but it was a perfect day to vlog and I really had nothing to do but just be lazy and lay around. So I thought I might as well just come outside, get some fresh air and stop being stuck inside. So I hope you like this video. Don't forget to give it a big thumbs up if you liked it. And also don't forget to subscribe down below if you haven't already. And also turn on your post notifications so you can be notified whenever I post new videos. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.